An academy is providing courses for TES MCET and AP MCET. So get subscribed so that you can access their entire courses. And this course will be available for the students for both PCM and PCB. And here is the schedule clearly, and there'll be separate doubt clearing session as well. So to students, if you are an Academy Plus subscriber, you will have multiple benefits. It is live now. You can just go through this page and register for an Academy Plus. Okay, so now let's see what are the most important questions and frequently asked questions in AFCAD. Okay, so the first most common question is, which dynasty established Ajanta and Ellora caves? This is related to history. Okay, which dynasty established Ajanta and Ellora caves? If you want time to solve this question, just pause the video and think. Hindu Satavahana dynasty. Answer is Hindu Satavahana dynasty. Hindu Satavahana dynasty established Ajanta and Ellora caves. Okay. Next question is, which cricketer reached fastest 10,000 runs in ODI? Okay, answer is Virat Kohli. Virat Kohli. Okay, so next is, what is the capital of Colombia? Bogota is the capital of BOGOTA. Okay, Bogota is the capital of Cambodia. If you just observe something, out of three questions, one question is related to history, second question is related to sports, and third is related to the places, okay, geography. So like this, different kind of questions which will cover all will be asked. Okay, coming to next question, who is the founder of Mughal dynasty? Who is the founder of Mughal dynasty? Answer is Babur. Okay, so the answer is Babur. Babur is the founder of Mughal dynasty. Okay, so Babur founded the Mughal dynasty. So next question is, where is the headquarter of WHO located? WHO stands for World Health Organization. Where is the headquarter of WHO located? It's in Geneva, Switzerland. Okay, Geneva. In Geneva, the headquarter of World Health Organization is located. Okay, name the book authored by Vikram Seth. Okay, so what is the book which is authored by Vikram Seth? Answer is A Suitable Boy. A Suitable Boy. A Suitable Boy is the book which is authored by Vikram Seth. Okay, so coming to next question, what is the name of the tunnel that connects Jammu to Kashmir? So there is a tunnel which connects Jammu to Kashmir. Okay, what is the name of this tunnel? This is the question. Chinani Mushi Tunnel. Okay, so next is CANT is related to which sport? I'm repeating the question. CANT is related to which sport? It is related to Kabaddi. Okay, so coming to next question, which European league won UEFA three times in a row? Which European league won UEFA three times in a row? Answer is Real Madrid. Real Madrid. MADRID. Real Madrid. Okay. So this European league won UEFA three times in a single row. Coming to next question, who is the first Governor General of India? Who is the first Who is the first Governor General of India? Answer is William Bentinck. William. Okay, BENTINCK. William Bentinck. Okay, so next question is, who is the writer of Life of Pi? Who is the writer of Life of Pi? Very famous book. Who is the writer of Life of Pi? Jan Martel wrote this book. Okay. Jan Martel is the writer of Life of Pi. Okay. Question is Satyameva Jayate is a part of which Upanishad? Is a part of which Upanishad? Mandaka Upanishad. Okay. MUNDAKA. Mandaka Upanishad. Okay. So Satyameva Jayate is a part of Mandaka Upanishad. Okay. So these are few most repeated and most important questions. Okay. Just take a quick screenshot if you want. That's it for today. Thank you so much for watching this video till the end. If you want more and more updates of AFCAT exam, make sure you subscribe to my channel and hit that bell icon. Also, don't forget to like and share this video with all your friends. Thank you so much for watching till the end, and all the very best for your exam. If you wanted me to make more such kind of videos, just let me know in the comment section below. Thanks for watching, and all the very best for your exam.